And now it's over to Tegan with the weather. And Tegan, how is it looking for the big game?
Georgie, it is going to be a mighty fine evening. We've got clear skies. It's actually quite warm out here tonight as well. We had another brilliant day in Brisbane. 7 to 20 degrees was the range. Currently outside, it's a very nice 16 degrees. It was a dry day right across the southeast, though, although we had a very chilly start to the morning once again. 21 at the top on the Gold and Sunshine Coast. It was fine and dry around the north today as well. Maximum temperatures hovering in the mid-20s. Look, we did see some high cloud moving in from about Mackay down, but as expected, it didn't deliver any rain. Still, early morning frost areas through the interior, though. Now, around Australia, and we start to see the heavy rain ease this afternoon around the south coast and Illawarra in New South Wales. It was a beautiful day in Melbourne and Darwin, with clouds sticking around in Adelaide, Hobart and Perth. If we take a look at the satellite, you can see we had quite a bit of cloud around the country today. That band stretching from the northwest Western Australia is now through Queensland, and some low-level cloud in the country south too behind a front has been bringing just some light showers. Now, we've got a surface trough that's expected to move northwards into southeast Queensland from later tonight. So that's going to increase moisture. An upper level trough over South Australia is also expected to move across southern Queensland during tomorrow. So it's going to be cloudy with some isolated showers and morning drizzle in the state's south. There'll be light coastal showers around in New South Wales and South Australia tomorrow too, with the heaviest rain once again in northwest Western Australia. Now, this is what the capital cities are looking like tomorrow. Sydney will see a shower or two. Canberra's looking at a morning fog, then mostly sunny, partly cloudy in Melbourne, Hobart and Adelaide, but still sunny in Darwin. Back home, it'll be another fine and sunny day in the north. Still high cloud over Mackay and Rockhampton as well, but another fine day on the way. Mostly fine in Bundaberg and Mirrabooka, just the chance of the odd shower. Now, similar conditions in the southeast tomorrow too. We expect a cloudy day with a shower or two. 21 the top on the Gold and Sunshine Coasts and Ipswich too. 17 in Toowoomba. On the bay, we'll have south to southwesterly winds, 15 to 20 knots, seas up to 1 metre, and sunrise still around 20 to 7. And in Brisbane tomorrow, cloudy with a shower or two increasing. A milder night, 12 degrees, so that's looking very nice for tonight's State of Origin. That's the expected minimum, and then we're expecting a top of 22 degrees tomorrow, so all round a much warmer day tomorrow. Looking ahead, we'll have similar conditions for the next few days. Morning staying mild, we'll see the daytime temperature start to drop back a little from Monday. But look, let's face it, doesn't matter what the forecast is tomorrow, if Queensland doesn't win tonight, it's going to be a gloomy day right around Queensland.
Sure will be. Thank you, Tegan.